In this lesson, the teacher sets up a marketplace to use in a shopping role play. We join the class as the teacher is reviewing common phrases for shopping exchanges. Students separate into groups using a method that requires them to talk with each other.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
So, we learned these expressions. Please say them with me. How much is?
How much is?
This costs?
This costs.
That's too much.
That's too much.
Thank you. And what do we call it when you ask for a lower price?
Bargain?
Right. Trying to lower the price is bargaining. Remember, in some places, you cannot bargain. But today, in our market, we can have fun and bargain. Please line up by the time you woke up this morning. Who woke up early? Stand here. Who woke up later? Stand here. Okay, now let's divide here. You will be shopkeepers, and you will be shoppers. Shoppers, please take one of these. Shopkeepers, take one of these. Shoppers, take a minute to look at your shopping list. You can come over here. Now, shopkeepers, come over here. Please stand at one of the shops.
What are these?
Those are price cards. Put them by the things you are selling. You paid half of that price for each thing. So if a shopper wants to bargain, that's okay.
What do you mean?
How much did you pay for this?
$1.
Right. Half of $2 is $1.
I keep $1.
You earn money.
Yeah.
Authentic language tasks. Shopping is a good topic for role plays because it is an authentic task. Students can gain confidence in using English when they practice in such realistic settings.
As we do the role play, remember to cooperate with your classmates.
How?
If a classmate does not remember how to say something, try to help her.
Maybe talk slowly and clearly.
Or say, please repeat that.
Good ideas. Now, shoppers, go to all of the shops and get the lowest price. Let's begin.
How much are the apples?
They are $5 a kilo.
That's very expensive.
But they taste very good.
How about $4 a kilo?
Okay, $4 a kilo.
Here.
Thank you.
How much is this scarf?
It's $30.
Oh, that's too much.
But it's really beautiful.
How about 20?
Can I say no?
Yes, you can say no.
No, but I will take $40 for two scarves.
Okay, I want to buy two.
Thank you.
You are all doing very well. What do you think?
This is fun. I like to bargain.
Any questions?
Can I be the shopper now?
Yes, let's change roles now.
Summary. Students use new language in an authentic context through their role plays. The shoppers and shopkeepers have different information. This creates a purpose for their communication. Next time, join us for Unit 6. We will teach group work and writing skills.